beautiful people. Welcome back to Funnelheads. Today we're going to be taking a look at my top 10 favorite frozen drinks that you can get on your next Carnival cruise. But first, before we get there, if you're new to the channel or returning and you haven't subscribed yet, please consider doing so, becoming part of that Funnelhead family. We'd love to have you. Also, commenting and liking on the video is much appreciated and does truly help the channel grow. So thank you so much for doing that. So let's get right into it. So again, this is just personal preference on my favorite frozen drinks. If you have a favorite that didn't make my list, please let me know the name and why it's your favorite. Perhaps I've never heard of it or never have tried it, and I'd love to try different drinks on my next cruise. So please let me know. Now let's get right into the list in no particular order. We'll start off with a classic, which is a strawberry daiquiri at number one. Of course, if I'm sure you know what a strawberry daiquiri is. It's classic, it's great, and tastes delicious. I always have to get one of these on every cruise. And it's made with rum, strawberry mix, lime juice, and some simple syrup. Number two is a Blue Hawaiian. Now, the first time I had this was about five-ish years ago. Another guest had ordered it. It looked amazing and tastes even better. So definitely, if you never had it, never heard of it, you know, give it a whirl. It's made with rum, blue curacao, pineapple juice, and cream of coconut. So delicious. Number three is my wife's absolute favorite drink. It's the first drink she gets when we get on the cruise and the last drink she has before we get off. And it combines two classics, which is the pina colada and a strawberry daiquiri mixed together in a glass. Of course, this is made with rum, strawberry mix, lime juice, simple syrup, cream of coconut, and pineapple mix. Really delicious. Number four is more of a dessert style beverage, but really amazing. It's basically like drinking dessert. And that is a mudslide made with vodka, coffee flavored liqueur, chocolate syrup, topped with whipped cream. Amazing. Number five is going to be the Caribbean Culada, and that is made with Bacardi Superior rum, pineapple juice, coconut cream, aromatic bitters, and just a pinch of salt. Really delicious on a sunny day. You know, a really good drink for a sea day. Number six, you gotta like bananas to drink it, but it's one of my favorites. That's a Dirty Banana made with white rum, Kahlua, banana flavored liqueur, light cream, and milk. Again, a really great drink to have. Number seven is a Carnival classic at the Blue Iguana, and that is the Blues Blue Margarita. Just really refreshing margarita. Of course, that's made with Margaritaville tequila, blue curacao, frozen lemonade mix, simple syrup, and lime. Delicious and pretty strong too. So number eight is gonna be Kiss on the Lips. Of course, that's made with peach schnapps, mango slices, and grenadine. This one is these are all pretty sweet as far as drinks go, but this one's probably one of the sweeter ones. If you like, you know, a very sweet frozen drink, definitely try this one, and you will not be disappointed. Number nine is a new one that actually just found out about last year, which is the Twilight Zone. Another great drink. It's made with Bacardi Light Rum, melon liqueur, coconut cream, and blue curacao. And the last one is another dessert drink. Amazing. Mocha Chocolate Getaway. If you haven't had it, definitely try it. You won't be disappointed. Made with Irish cream, dark rum, butterscotch, schnapps, Kahlua, and ice cream mix. I mean, come on. Can it get any better than that? I doubt it. That is my list, you know, of frozen drinks. Please let me know, you know, which one's your favorite on this list, or perhaps, you know, a favorite that didn't make the list, and I'd love to try it out or try it again if I haven't had it in a while. So thank you so much for watching. Perhaps I'll catch you in the next video or on a cruise ship one day. Catch you later.